Today in Draw My Life, Piggy. Terra has arrived to Roblox from the hands of Piggy. This character probably reminds you of a little pig from a children's cartoon, but that is not the case. In fact, the sinister nature of this character makes us think of a villain in the style of the video game Granny. But anyways, let's talk about Piggy and her story. Let's begin with the basics. This is a survival horror video game created by Minitoon. You already know Roblox is about creating worlds. It's available in Windows, iOS, Android, and of course, Roblox. Once you have everything ready to begin, you must choose a game mode. The role you play in the story will depend on the choice you make. In the player game mode, one of the players will be Piggy, the persecutor, who places bear traps and murder. The rest will become survivors and must escape and complete tasks before time is up. You can also choose the game mode bot. In this case, Piggy is not a player, but a bot and cannot place traps. If you like both of these game modes, you can choose the mix, player and bot. But you must know that in this mode, there will be two Piggies, a player and a bot, or even three in some chapters like the forest, the carnival, city, and the mall. And if that's not enough, there are also party game modes available every two rounds. We have the infection mode. In it, Piggy is chosen at random, but be warned that this time, if Piggy gets you, you will become Piggy, and you then will have to catch the rest of the players and infect them. Just like a zombie apocalypse, the game is over once everyone escapes or dies. You can also choose a traitor mode, and beware because it has a catch. A player becomes a traitor, armed and ready to kill the other players. Simultaneously, players must run away from Piggy, who is a bot in this mode, find out who the traitor is, and finish him. If an innocent player is killed, they will become a Piggy, something you really don't want even in your worst nightmares. So, while players avoid finding Piggy or any of their traps, they must also find the exit and unlock it with the help of different tools. These are divided in common items and special ones. Common items are keys, hammer, wrench, barcode, wooden plank, pistol and ammo, crossbow and carrots, and key cards. Special items are gears, gas can, batteries, bone, porcelain eggs, torch, book, test tubes, coins, mallet, squirt gun, grass, fire extinguisher, dynamite, crowbar, mirror, tank bullet, a photo of Miss P, and an apple. You don't need me to explain each and every one to you, right? Usually, fruits are used as ammo to kill Piggy. Also, items that appear to be there randomly are actually puzzle pieces to open a door. All the items and tools are consumed once they're used, and they can only be taken by one player at a time. As for the traps, they don't kill you. They just put you out of the game for a couple of seconds. Just enough time for Piggy to find you and... The characters you'll find in the game are the following. Spoiler warning, the main character is a police officer who investigates the disappearance of George Piggy. This investigation will take him along several different chapters and adventures. The officer has a co-worker called Doggy, who will join him in some of the chapters. Even though he doesn't show up until chapter 5, Mr. P is the game's antagonist. He tricks the police officer and gives potions to Doggy and Bunny, turning them into monsters. Meaning, besides escaping from Piggy, players must overcome Mr. P's shenanigans. Bunny is a rabbit and friend of Mr. P. She is armed with a crossbow that shoots carrots. From chapter 5, she accompanies the officer in most of the adventures until she is turned into a monster. Pony and Sizzy are also survivor characters, but both appear in the final chapters. They meet with the police officer and help him in his mission. George Piggy is a missing kid, and because of whom this adventure begins. He shows up in the final chapters. Lastly, we have Penny Piggy, George's sister. She's infected, and that's why she is a monster, looking to kill the survivors. We're going to leave you with some tips for the survivors. If Piggy is a player, strike her with a gun, bone, carrot, or grass. This will knock her out for a couple of seconds. But if Piggy is a bot, closing all the doors that you go through will help you slow her down a little bit. If you play as Piggy, place your traps in the right places so survivors cannot reach the items or tools that they need. You can also stay and block the door, but you're at risk of a player shooting you with a gun or weapon. If you place a trap, jump over it so that players can't dodge it in any way. Did you know that this game is the first to reach 1 billion visits in just a short amount of time? What is your favorite character? Comment below with an emoji. Until the next video!